argument with myself down Elizabeth Street. Bumping into backpackers and struggling with the parameters and the basic construction of my feet. Kicking beer cans and rubbish along the concrete. Crossing the street and crossing galaxies of taxis and backseats and drunk sweets and half creeks. Shut up, no, you shut up. Wasn't mad to take a number, but a cup. Every time I hear you say fuck it, I will remind you of the photo in your pocket. How long it's been there? 2 years, I bet. Have his nipples gonna smell like a cigarette? And was the last time you smoked a cigarette? And more importantly, who did you smoke with? Having an argument with myself down Victoria Street. Passing the markets, now the windows and neon illuminating my path to the feet. Your grinning face scaring a poor parakeet. Your heavy breathing scaring the wind. So rich on summer and so sweet. Fuck you, no you, fuck you. You didn't come here for nothing, did you? I know that's what you've been saying lately. But let me draw attention to exhibit B. A honeysuckle on a plastic envelope. And put that flower underneath a microscope. See what's written on the petals. Look closer, that's her initials. And now I'm walking by Bevan Mick's backpacker hostel on Victoria Street, where it's reggae night tonight. And the backpackers are pouring out like a tidal wave of vomit. I have to sit down on the curbside and count the coins in my pocket, see if I have enough cash to take a taxi home. No. Alright, yes, can we just try to figure this out? Can we just talk about this, please? No, I don't want to talk to you. Okay, you want to keep fighting? Yeah, I want to keep on fighting. Alright, fair enough. 1, 2, 3, here we go. Having an argument with myself down Queensberry Street. The lonely light from the town hall clock tower, the chime of the bell striking 1, 2, 3. And it takes shape in the form of an image, in the form of a living memory. The way her shadow used to walk by your side, in a different time, a different city. Oh please, no you, oh please. I wanna see you drop down on your knees. I wanna see your hand waving farewell. Why you hitting yourself? Why you hitting yourself? It's repeat itself twice at marks. First it's tragedy, then it's farce. But where did I find its source? To make history for love, a love like ours. A love like.